Hey kids, welcome back to another Victory Kids online service. It is week 4 of a brand new series called Wise, where we are currently learning about Solomon and God's wisdom. That is so cool. And I'm pretty sure over the past few weeks, you guys have gotten even more wise because of God's wisdom. So kids, here's a run through of what we're gonna do in today's episode. First things first, we're gonna do praise and worship God and love Him because He's absolutely awesome. And then we have another action-packed game line up for you, and it might be funny as well. And then we're gonna have Challen, who's gonna share the Bible story with us. We are very excited about this last part of our series because you're gonna learn that you get to ask God your questions. We know that it is very important to ask questions. You must always feel comfortable to ask the right questions. And you're gonna learn that you get to ask God your questions no matter what it is. So kids, buckle up, get ready for an awesome adventure with God today.
Hey guys, I'm Maketwa and I'm excited about worship. So with that being said, get up, get ready as we worship our King today.
Calling me when faith is lost and my hope exhausted, you will be my strength. When my mind says I'm not good enough, God, you're enough for me. Yeah, I've decided I'm not giving up, 'cause you won't give up on me.
fire fall. Come shake the ground with the sound of revival. Let heaven roar and fire fall. Come shake the ground with the sound of revival.
Hey kids, today we're going to be learning about how we can ask God questions. So, I have a few of my friends here and we're going to be playing a really fun game where we're going to be asking each other questions so we can learn stuff about one another. Hope you enjoy.
Hey guys, so we're going to be playing a really fun game today. It's a version of Never Have I Ever. How you play this is I'm going to be asking you one question. If you have done it before, then you must sit down, which means then you're out of the game. If you haven't done it, you stay standing, okay? And then the last person standing will win. So kids, if you would like to play along as well, feel free to as well. So the first question is, have you ever broken a bone before?
I've done it.
Never mind, then you're out then, Christian. Second question is, have you ever eaten dog food before?
I've eaten dog food.
Ah, too bad, Taku. Okay, the last question, who's going to win? Have you ever gone to bed without brushing your teeth?
Oh.
Shucks. Oh, too bad, but we have our winner, Jay!
Woo, yay!
Wasn't that an amazing game, kids? I really enjoyed it. And what I learned from that game, and what I hope you learned as well, is that we can ask each other questions and learn more about one another. Just a simple question like, have you ever eaten dog food? Can really develop a better relationship with one another. And just like we can develop a relationship with people around us, we can develop a relationship with our amazing Father, our God. He really wants to know more about you. So you can ask him any question you like, even if it's like, have you ever brushed your teeth? Or have you not brushed your teeth, like what Mika did? And you know what? You never know, God will respond to you and you can have a better relationship with him. And before you know it, you can be best friends with him as well. So I'm going to pray quickly. Yeah, Father, I really thank you that you are there for us and you are our friend. That even though in times when we feel alone, you are there for us as well. And that we can ask you questions and you reply to them. And that you can also ask us questions about ourselves. And that we can develop a better relationship with you, Father. In Jesus' name, amen. So today, kids, we're also going to be doing a Bible story about Nehemiah. And Challen is going to introduce that to us. Enjoy!
Hi there kids, I'm Challen. I'm going to be teaching you the lesson this week. Some of you guys know me as Surfer Jesus. I don't know about that. This week's lesson is very exciting. It's all about asking God the right questions. I'm going to be telling you a story about a guy named Nehemiah. Now Nehemiah was a very important guy. He came from a place called Jerusalem. Jerusalem unfortunately was in a very bad state. There was broken walls and the enemies really thought that they could just take them out at any time. So it wasn't really easy to actually live in Jerusalem at that time. So this made Nehemiah very sad. So Nehemiah worked at the king's palace as a cupbearer. I'm not too sure if you know what a cupbearer is, but a cupbearer is someone who has to make sure the food and the drinks do not kill the king. So it's a very important job to have. So he asked Nehemiah, and Nehemiah shared. He said, "My city where I come from is in ruins. The walls need to be rebuilt." So he asked if he can go back home and rebuild the walls, which is really exciting. It's not just rebuilding the walls just around a house, it's around a whole city. And back in those days, that's how you won war. Nehemiah goes back to his hometown and starts to rebuild the wall. And all the people start to want to join because they get so excited and they know that this is going to be for the good of everybody. And all the enemies and all the people around kind of laughed and made fun of them. But you know what? They rebuilt that wall. And that's what brought victory to those people again. So guys, what I want you to do is, after watching this video, I want you guys to go to God and make sure that you are asking Him questions. It doesn't matter how big the question is, it doesn't matter how small the question is. God really wants to be there for you, and He really wants to answer your questions that you have. So what I want to encourage you to do is go and do that, and then don't forget about your friends and family, and make sure that they're asking God the right questions too. And that's the lesson this week. I'll see you guys next week. It's really been a pleasure teaching you. I love you lots, and see you soon.
So kids, next month we are starting with another brand new series. So why don't you check out this video for a little bit of more info. So kids, it was awesome to be with you today, and we cannot wait to see you back next week again. So for now kids, have an awesome week. Know that God loves you and that He's got your back, and that you are wise because of God's wisdom that is inside of you. Cool kids, we'll see you back next week. Bye bye.